Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I am going to help you with the following question that says, find the derivative of the following functions. It is to be understood that A, B, C, D, P, Q, R and S are fixed non-zero constants and M and N are integers. So the third question is, Px plus Q into R upon X plus S. So let's start with the solution. And let us denote the given function by y. So y is equal to p into x plus q into r upon x plus s. Now we shall find the derivative of y with the help of product rule. Suppose this function is u and this is v. Then y is equal to u into v. Then its derivative y dash is equal to u v whole dash. Now with the help of product rule, we have u into v dash plus u dash into v. That is, first we will keep u as it is and find the derivative of v plus, then we will find the derivative of u and keep v as it is. Now let us find dy by dx, first derivative of y. This is equal to first u as it is, so we have px plus q into derivative of v, that is d dx of r upon x plus s plus then derivative of u, that is d dx of px plus q into v, that is r upon x plus s. This is further equal to px plus q into, now r and s are constants, so we have to find the derivative of r upon x only, since derivative of a constant is 0. So derivative of s with respect to x is 0, and now finding the derivative of r upon x gives r into derivative of 1 by x plus. Now let us find the derivative of px plus q with respect to x. Now derivative of constant is 0, so derivative of q is 0, and derivative of px is p times of d dx of x into r upon x plus s. This is further equal to px plus q into r, and derivative of 1 upon x with respect to x is minus 1 upon x square plus p. Derivative of x with respect to x is 1, and we have r upon x plus s, and this is further equal to minus px r upon x square minus qr upon x square plus pr upon x plus ps. Now simplifying it further, we have minus pr upon x minus qr upon x square plus pr upon x plus ps. Now minus pr upon x cancels out with plus pr upon x, and we have minus qr upon x square plus ps. And hence, on finding the derivative of the given function, our answer is minus qr upon x square plus ps. So, this completes the session. Have a good day.